wait on Fairy. Waiting on a fairy, taking forever. Fearless leader over there.
Not the fearless leader.
She's mine. Best cryptographers I've never known. Already read and on his way. Best cryptographers I've never known by name.
Okay, go.
Are you sure?
Yes, go.
No, don't go yet.
Oh, no. Okay.
Yeah, no, go. I'm just trying to push you off. You're being
mute. What? Son of a bitch.
Hey, at least I was honest about what I was doing.
So are you streaming again?
I am.
No.
Oh, okay.
Why?
Curious.
Alright, so Fairy, you're gonna lead us through this one again, right?
No. No, I am not. No, not even a little bit.
Think of the audience.
Nope.
It's what the audience wants.
No, they really, really, really don't.
No, they really don't. I promise. It'd be great. It'd be very
What are you doing over there?
I put my cup down, it bounced. Sorry.
How do what? Give a ball for a cup?
A ball for a cup? Or a cup for a ball?
Oh my god.
Hey, I didn't die that time.
I am super impressed. I was totally prepared to res you though.
If I'm gonna lead, then Fairy, you have to keep up.
Mush! Mush, Fairy!
I guess I'll wait.
This is like...
I'm on top of you, what the fuck?
There you go, keep going! Don't stop, Fairy! Don't stop!
That was a trick!
It may or may not have been a trick.
It may have ended up being a trick, but I may have just been an opportunist.
And yes, Ziri, I am watching your stream.
Oh, so the two viewers are both in the house. Wonderful. It's like, yes, I have somebody watching. Oh, it's Fairy.
Do you want me to stop watching?
Yes, obviously.
I mean, I need 3 average viewers. In addition to this, my 30 additional followers.
Whether it's us or Panoptes, someone's future is ending today.
Cat, go stream.
It took Osiris years of study to find a way to open the gateway.
Oh, what the fish?
We don't have the ears. So.
What are you doing here?
Better run, Fairy, otherwise you won't be able to complete the quest.
Cat, be quiet.
No, she can't hold the door open long. You
gotta get to Panoptes before Osiris does.
I'm without literally Sabir, on
if he dies,
shut up.
He dies for good.
Stop,
the
Fairy.
Infinite forest.
Why?
It's huge. You
keep telling me to go.
I never thought that. When the fate of the world's not at stake, can we come back?
Goodbye, Ziri. Walk it off. Oh my god, Ziri. I said walk it off. Why does no one listen to me? Oh my god, Fairy, keep up!
I'm standing right with you. There's a bad guy in the middle. He's walking right into me, which is actually kind of hilarious. try to open the door.
You gotta go through the pillars like they're a checkpoint.
I didn't try to go through the door.
I think that counts as a failure. It's certainly not a success. I have chosen poorly! Gotcha, Ziri.
Fairy's leading again.
Not on purpose.
Go, Fairy. Don't stop, Fairy. Keep going, Fairy.
Oh,
Fairy.
Oh God. Please stop.
Fairy, they're right behind you, Fairy.
They're not right behind me.
Yes,
they are. They're right behind me. I'm going to murder you.
Keep going, Fairy.
She's wasting her ammo.
I know. Her power ammo. I am so
better to waste it on you. I can't get out of the fucking door.
That's what he said.
What the?
Is that a problem?
I would not qualify it as a problem.
I don't think I would either. Maybe a good problem then. I don't
it's like when it lasts longer than 4 hours.
Did you guys get the simulation seed?
I did.
I did not, but that's okay.
Oh, that is not a elevator.
Why can I not use my special ability? Isn't it Y?
I'd have,
no.
It's for me. It's the number 7 key. I don't know what it is.
That was
We're only
why.
Going to get one chance at this. If we lose the Nautilus here, we won't be able to find it again.
That doesn't help.
No, it was 7.
Did you just use it by accident?
Yep.
Nope, not you.
It's F.
F? It is F! Thank you.
It's Panoptes!
I didn't use it on accident, but I did use it.
I'm so glad we both used our ults before starting the final boss battle.
Osiris.
Oh, fire me, boy!
Drink up, me hearties.
Those things are very disconcerting.
But no, I didn't ever read or watch the tick.
No. Need to. Have not yet. But no, I mean, the flying thingies are a little old.
Right, Joe, but the reason I said fire is,
Osiris and Sagira came to the farm to stop the Nazis. They're not here.
Fire me, boy!
Oh, God. Oh, there's
Dunkin' Donuts.
back my ghost!
His Mama. Ghost.
Vex's mind is destroyed, and the path to their dark future is gone with it.
And in case you were wondering, our guardians were amazing.
Our guardians? My guardian. Guardian thief.
Osiris. It's been
Ghost.
A very long
I do like your ghost.
Too long,
I'm tempted to get the ghost that integrates with the
last. I was going to say student, but... Well, that word is too small for you now.
I've had other teachers. Time. Pain. A guardian who makes a habit of the impossible. Who I'm proud to call a friend.
The world has changed.
So has the city. You could come back with me.
No, my place is here now. We stopped the Vex this time. And many equations lead to the same solution. If they were ever to find another. Besides, I predicted many things, but I never saw you. Now we have a future. The pathway to the forest will be open if you ever need to find me, or if you want to talk.
I'd like that.
Great! Galaxy saved. Friends again. Our big hero over here. And by the way, you're welcome.
Come, little light. We have infinite realities to explore. And all the time in the world.
Pretty sweet.
Garp.
Is it Brother Vance in the lighthouse?
Brother Vance. Brother Vance. He's been in that lighthouse a long damn time.
It could be worse. Could be Brother Daryl and his other brother Daryl.
Another searcher. I still can't believe you let Osiris return to the infinite forest.
Have to choose a reward?
Without introducing me. I've studied all of Osiris's writings and written five works exploring his wisdom. Remind me again, how many Osiris books you've written? Still, someone must record the signs.
The cloak is also
I have seen portents that direct my attention to the infinite forest. Go probe its mysteries.
Yeah, but I like the cloak that one.
And I am sure Osiris will be pleased. Perhaps pleased enough to visit his most loyal son. And hold the light in your mind.
We might as well do the region chest too.
Ahem.
I have endured many trials. The wait for Osiris to return is what yet another.
Do? I'm going to do the region chest real quick. Waiting for Fairy to get done so she can follow.
Oh, the...
Yeah.
Do what?
Alright, follow me.
If you need more time, take it.
Alright, there's going to be these books that look like this that say examine. Let's go ahead and examine this one. And follow me.
Stay close.
It does not say examine.
Get over here.
Over here, over here, over here. You get the buff if you're close to me.
Yeah.
Okay. It's over here, yes. Yep. Over here.
Get it.
Okay, now the book should do over here.
I have no idea what's happening.
We're doing a puzzle. Okay, and then back over this way. Okay, you're both here.
Yep.
Okay, now there'll be a data lattice on the other side of the hack. Or a, whatever the fuck this thing's called.
Conflux.
Yeah, conflux. Okay. Another legendary ingot.
Oh, nice. Was that it?
You've done great things, Guardian. Wondrous things. Hold the light in your mind. My knowledge will change the world. I will tell everyone of my... I mean, Osiris.
Complete adventures, and I want to do adventures.
Say again?
It wants us to do adventures.
Okay.
Fairy, you get to do some more.
Yeah, here. Okay, good to go. Following you?
Yes. I can't. The adventures will pull you forward.
Okay, I did that thing.
We've got this. The Vex can't study the Fallen if we delete them. Guardian down.
Chest.
Stop there.
Right.
Up to the chest.
I have a little bit of control forward.
Excuse me.
Running, Fairy.
I'm running!
Coming to get you, Fairy.
If these readings are correct, the destination gateway is heavily protected. This simulation must be valuable.
There's nothing the Vex value more than unique data.
Seagulls tapping.
Oh, look at that.
bubbly.
It took a while.
That's a long, long, long trip. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. Who died?
Who died?
Someone died.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. Ziri, did you not make the jump that I made? I did not. My face slid down concrete, is how close I was.
So why the sudden focus on the Fallen? The Vex haven't shown much interest in them before.
Try and grab on with your
but the Vex can
say that. So.
Their network is always adapting. With Panoptes destroyed, their directives were bound to change.
I think this is my last adventure of the evening. Just throw a bomb in anger that this is my last mission.
Remember, you will not have much time to act.
That was my goal. With purpose,
to strike with intent.
Come on, she gets it. This is one of my guardians we're talking about.
Thank you. platforms. Shit.
What?
If it helps, try not to look down.
Oh god, it disappears!
Guardian down.
Yep. And different ones appear next to it. We have to leap over to it.
Oh, Jesus.
Fine. That was close.
Bye.
I made it! Oh, how am I the one who made it?
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Like, my range is off.
I'm near the target. Do what you must to stop the fall.
We know how to do that.
Alright, on the outside, these don't disappear. Don't stop running, fairy. This is what happens when you stop running. Stupid jackass.
Really?
What?
We're gonna want to fast travel back to the lighthouse. Back to
the Where's the lighthouse?
If Mercury. You push map and Mercury. Map pack, map pack. What in God's name?
Map pack. I'm just waiting for you to start pushing me off the edge. Wow, fairy. Wow. She tried to kill me.
I did not try to kill you. I saw the wall behind you. You're good.
There was no wall behind me.
And there's sort of land behind you that you wouldn't have died.
It would have killed me.
No, it wouldn't have killed you. I obviously did not kill you. I succeeded.
In trying to kill me?
Not trying to kill you.
What are you people doing?
I don't know.
I'm going to the lighthouse.
I'm going to the next adventure.
Okay.
To the next
Where's
adventure.
That?
Out. This way. And then back towards the portal.
Guardian down.
Oh my god! What the fuck?
She got hit by a tank.
Guardian,
run over.
Within a situation, carrying encrypted data between two points. The scientists in me would say the Vex are running a test. A continual loop to establish a benchmark data set. To what end? I'm not sure.
Oh, sounds like we better find out what they're after.
So glad I can be amusing.
So good.
The Vex are focusing a lot of processing power on this particular simulation. This is a big deal for them.
If you can tell that, can't you terminate it from your end?
Ever try to remotely control a machine on a perpetual feedback loop? You're the off switch. Go close it down.
Jeez, 50.
So you're over.
Thank you, Alexa. I appreciate that.
I died because Alexa was
Alexa, are you familiar with Destiny 2?
Alexa, can you help Fairy get good?
You're such an asshole.
Alexa, can you help Fairy get good?
Really?
Good in video games to my shopping cart.
Thank you. DM, I keep your word.
Ooh, simulations.
G makes sense. G, I don't even know what those do. Grenade.
Simulation seeds are rep items. Turn them into the dude at the house that has no life.
Poor guy, boy, now.
Oh!
Oh? Do we go up yet?
Nope. You'll be fine. Run up and punch him.
Why would the Vex choose to focus so much effort on a solitary cabal in a single simulation?
It will depend on how important that one cabal is. What it carries may be critical to their ultimate plans.
This one is such a pain in the ass on heroic.
Mm-hmm. Especially the maze where you gotta chase the people.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
He's making a break for it. Let's drop him.
Well, that was sad.
Shit.
Yours was more sad.
What was that?
My rocket.
Failure? Did it fail? Why is he running?
This is bad.
Now's our chance. Oh no, we're not done with you. Inside.
Oh, there we go.
This is code for what looks like a phage. Part technology, part biology, just like the Vex.
One more adventure. And then I think we're actually done with the campaign.
What?
One more adventure.
And then we're done.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Pretty sure we are. Travel back to the lighthouse.
Oh.
And then run!
Run, forest.
Don't stress
Fairy,
me out.
Behind.
Shut up, cat.
Oh my god, Fairy, they are right behind
me. I'm loading! I guess they're gonna murder me.
Loading is not an excuse. You should be running.
Ha! Ha! Look at the, who is nearby.
Run for your life.
Yes.
What that says, Fairy, run for your life.
Okay.
running for the portal?
Yes.
I'm reading bioenergy deep inside the forest. The Vex are working on something involving the Hive.
I don't know how this is called the forest.
It's just what it's called.
Because it's based on a decision tree.
Oh.
It's a whole bunch of decision trees, so it's a logical forest.
Oh, it's a logical forest.
Yeah.
So, the Vex are simulating the Hive to test a new reality.
That, by the way, was my favorite.
There's an opportunity there.
It'll cause trouble. The Vex don't handle unexpected input that well.
Mess up the test. Give them nothing but garbage output.
Ogre demon!
So, this is what it feels like when we're in total agreement. Weird.
That's a bad, bad puppy. Leave that open door.
Over this way.
You went too fast, Cat.
The world wasn't keeping up with me.
The hive constantly adapt and evolve, generating new mutations as naturally as we breathe. The Vex know this and seek to catalog and exploit these mutations in real time.
So hey, it'd be great if you could smash the simulation before the Vex can learn anything of value.
And then accuse me of doing something bad to the timeline.
I mean, we are fucking with calculations of the future, so. Or no, the past now. God damn it,
Barry. Let's introduce an uncontrolled variable and destroy their precious simulation.
Boss?
No, not really.
Oh. The punch anything? He's already dead. Too late. Ow. What are we supposed to be doing?
Apparently that didn't dis- what? What?
I'm dying.
Get out of there. It doesn't think we disabled it.
You killed it too fast? Oh, I have a ball.
Run it in and dunk it.
How do I dunk it?
Here we go.
The hive and Mercury's past. Do the Vex know something about the collapse we don't?
Hey! You're getting me back for earlier.
Maybe. Oh, the hive responding on the other side.
Of course.
Womp womp.
You're dead, dude.
To the left. To the right. I'm out of ammo.
I'm out of ammo. We have angry zombies coming to kill us. We're not yet.
I'm out of kinetic. In somebody's face.
Oh god.
Good. The first data set has been completely ruined. Hang in there.
I like to imagine he's just writing it.
We better be ready too.
There's something happening.
It's like ghost on ghost action.
What's happening? Ooh, God, what's that?
I
totally bet Ghost has, like, fantasies about Sekiro. And make a little baby ghosts. Just about as safe as to me that have constituted a series high.
They've disrupted my sacred simulation. We have to get the hive away from the plate.
I got it.
Yeah, I get it.
The forest can generate so many hive. It might as well be their homeworld.
We've thought about that.
Have you simulated the hive homeworld?
Didn't go well.
He hovered right over my goddamn rocket. You saw the right guy.
I did.
Maybe I'll just leave you here by myself.
In their system now.
Then maybe you should get out of there before the entire sim glitches out.
Retrieve the chest. Is it in the center?
You know, if we can control this, why can't we, like, spawn in all the loot?
Spawn what?
All the loot. Like, can I get lots of, those, what are they called that I need, like, a billion of?
Oh, the...
Radiolarian cultures.
Yeah.
You're so funny. Are we going back to the lighthouse?
Yes, because we have to talk to Lonely Brother Lance. Vance, not Lance. He probably has a brother of Lance.
But does he have a sister salvation?
Maybe a twisted sister salvation.
You must tell me everything about the Infinite Forest. Everything. We each find our own.
I wonder if this
house.
Guy was blind or
mine,
like maybe he
is to be a storehouse of Osiris's
like,
wisdom, knowledge, and legends. Yours is.
Or if you just
give
choose
me
not
a minute,
to see.
I'll think of it. You have done some works in Osiris's name. Victories he would value, even reward.
Now he wants us to do
I
a
should
heroic
know.
Adventure.
I know him better than anyone.
Bastard.
So we continue to push forward. Death is not the end.
I'm taking the bug in the system.
I took all the other ones. Though out of them, the bug is probably the easier. The three.
Yeah.
Fairy, are you done?
I guess not. Probably regret this in the morning. Hang on, I gotta
make a cat lead anyway, because it is just gonna be better.
I was not there, of course, but I am certain.
Do I have sniper rifle? Nope.
They should really put a Griptark on this planet.
I don't need
they
to
put
see
a what?
Guardian
Cryptark.
To know you seek
yeah.
the truth of Osiris. We all the
Eververse representative.
Yeah.
All right, I'm ready.
I'm gonna try a different one of the prophecy weapons. Just run if I need to change it.
Approach and be heard. Speak, and tell me what wisdom you seek.
Right, so...
Isn't hard light... Is hard light still supposed to be a really good one?
Yes, it's still pretty good.
Pretty good, or very good?
I mean, you can't go...
Okay.
I need to have that portal here.
I'm behind you. 6. I am following you.
Activity unabated. Did Fairy pick up the...
Oh, did you pick up the next quest?
I don't know.
Did you talk to Brother Vance?
The bland guy?
Go talk to Brother Vance.
The blind guy?
Yes.
Yeah, I talked to him. I don't know how to get back.
Oh, it's because you're not 25 yet.
Oh, yeah, I bet that's it.
How close are you to 25?
Hold on and I'll tell you. Oh, geez, all the bad things. Oh, geez, run away. Run away. like, not even a kid in a bar. Kill all the things?
Is there a patrol that we can do back here?
Here, there's a patrol this way that's the kill things.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
Simulation room.
Okay, I don't know where to get.
Oh,
yeah. I'm on your 6.
I feel like I almost got squished by something. Thud.
Was it a tank?
The lighthouse is a nexus. I believe there will always be conflict here.
Ooh, a thingy.
Alright, so we need to kill dudes.
Yep.
Like all those bad ones.
The statue of you in the lighthouse.
Well, you found an exotic underground.
Demonstrate your will to learn. Gather items for study from the creatures that dare tread near the lighthouse.
Where is he?
White House.
What? Where is the door? Again, because I just came outside.
What's hit? Nope. Go to your map. Push E. What is it saying under Curse of Osiris? Or Infinity Plus One.
Raise your power to 290 by earning gear and strikes, world activities, or Curse of One.
So you're not geared for it.
What is it? 290?
Yep. Yeah.
Oh, I'm really far off, too.
57. That's not that far off. Yes.
Well.
All right. You guys can go without me.
No, it's okay. As bitchy as it was when we were both 320, I don't really want to do that at 30 whatever I'm at. 307.
I'm at 320 though.
Jesus.
The signs heralded your approach.
I told you I funneled gear from.
Yeah.
Well, are we calling it there then?
I think so. I'm gonna go back to the. Oh, yeah.
If you need more,
can you take
time,
us to the tower, please.
Take.
Yeah, that was my plan.
Thank you.
I've got some shit to decrypt.
Same.
I'll probably have some stuff once we get back. Hi, Thor. How are you? Are you okay? Huh? Are you okay?
Vast majority of all of it.
We did a lot today.
We did. That was fun. Did you tell Kat?
No.
You need to tell Kat about Fridays and Saturdays.
Oh,
welcome to Eververse.
No, that was a joke.
I know. You still need to tell him the joke.
Come see me again, Guardian.
Because it was funny the way you said it.
A word from Fetcher.
Remember?
Oh, help me, Caddy Wan Kenobi, oh, you're my only hope.
Begin, man.
Yes.
To keep raids from second.